personal log, Flight Commander RMS Dublin Mudslide. It's 1800, the 35th of 1207. We've been in the hole for 28 hours en route to Zanoon in the Dunmag sector. So we've got 20 tons of high index fertilizer aboard. We're shipping it to some agricultural co-op. I don't know the details. I don't really care. Today's my 45th birthday. I know 15 different ways to kill a man with the contents of his pocket. Trouble is always right there waiting for me.
You know you're walking into an ambush, right?
Absolutely. I've spent most of my life starting trouble, or ended it.
And you're still going down there.
Yep. People can almost smell money out in the wilds. Not like it used to be. They're just not gonna leave us alone.
Gentlemen, I don't think you understand.
Seriously, Kirby? You think I want to waste my time with a scruffy, violent criminal?
Who's scruffy?
The information in Commander O'Boyd's head makes him one of the most dangerous men in the Regency. And we've made him the most difficult to kill.
I have a feeling every two jumps behind us, there's Bendis. Collect the bodies. As long as we watch our six and stay loose, we should stay alive. It's a living, I suppose.